time, there's a new animal comes to class. My name is Mary Lisa. I am new to this class, but I am expert in calculus. I do free tutoring to anybody who's used the words liver and cheese in a witty sentence.
Well, let me try. I like liver, I like cheese, I like you, please.
Go away, Rhino. I don't like liver, I don't like cheese, I don't like the Rhino either, please. Go away, raccoon.
Liver alone, guys, cheese for me.
Oh, you're so tall, dark, and handsome, and witty.
Yeah, stick with me. We'll go around and get some hay in the barn.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, so who's ready for the exam?
I am. I did this cheat sheet.
It's so small, Cardinal, you can't even read it.
I know, but I have good eyes.
Can I use your cheat sheet? I want to Xerox.
It's not going to help you, but you can.
I'm going to use this big poster board. Is that okay?
Troll mode. 8.5 by 11, horse.
Chee 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 chee.
Quit, cousin bird. Okay, let's see. Who else has a problem? Anybody?
No, we're ready. We're going to take the exam.
So they all study. They do real good on the exam. Some of them have to take the class again, but let's fast forward. 2032. Let's see what the animals do. Well, let's start with the... Let's start with the raccoon. So the raccoon goes over, and he's working with Eckhart Tolle. And he does this, he's on a mission, raccoon on a mission, relaxation techniques to help people relieve math anxiety. He tells them to go fly a kite, rings the bell a couple of times. He tells them alcohol is also involved. He's very successful. The dog runs off with two other dogs in a night, and he performs music. You ever heard of Three Dogs in a Night? They do Jeremiah was a Wolf. Anyway, the knight is also joined by a dragon later on, so then it's three dogs and two knights, or a knight and a dragon. That didn't sell a whole lot of records. Who's next? The rhino. The rhino goes off with Tinkerbell, and they go and join the Magic Kingdom, and they do environmental habitat for animals and have a safe place for the animals. The squirrel is pretty sad. He dies because he was in, you know, traffic was nuts. He was in traffic. He died. That was sad. Also, the parrot died. He went with the G.I. Joes, and they were out in his plane. They were parachuting, but he forgot his parachute, so he just died.
Oh no! Where's the parachute? We lost.
Who else? Oh, the bear! The bear, he went with the Star Wars guys, and they found this invention that whatever the bear would think about, this pig would make. So he ends world hunger. So he invents this machine. Oh, we'd like to have a double dog.
I can make you a devil dog.
Oh, devil dog. I would like to have hot dogs.
I can make hot dogs.
Oh. So whatever he thinks of, he shares with other bears, and they help end world hunger. The pig... He goes with Pretty Pig, and he's with these other pigs, and they find this lantern, and then he rubs the lantern, and out comes the fairy godmother pig, and she gives him three wishes. And his first wish is, I want to be where people look up to me.
Alakazam!
Alakazam, wrong voice. Alakazam!
Oh no, I'm a big pig. Oh, I wish I had not wished that.
Alakazam!
I want to be intentional. I want to be honorable.
It's only your intentions that make you honorable.
So he learns to become intentional, honorable outlaw pig, and he opens a bunch of IHOPs for pigs. He helps end hunger for pigs. The birds go off with the dove, and they go to New York, and they do all these sculptures for justice and equality, and they help end war in the world, peace around the world. The rabbit goes into medicine, he meets the Easter Bunny and this other nurse Betty, and he helps animals that are injured, helps relieve pain and suffering. And also, they develop a new CAT scan to help. And also carrot juice, carrot power is great. And they help, you know, breast cancer and all kinds of stuff. Oh, the Star Wars guys, they all grow up. And they star in these Star Wars movies. I think you saw some of them. The horse, well, he and Mary Lisa, they get married, they have a bunch of little baby horses, and she helps him, you know, realize that he could be something really good in the future. She shows him all these pictures of great horses, inspires him to become an artist. So he becomes this great artist, Picorso, I don't know if you've heard of him. And he does all kinds of horse art. Nice big horses. He has a nice big paintbrush. He does the famous Catalisa. And also these little sculptures of students in math class during the test. And he also does the big horse head sculpture. And then this one is his favorite. Horse that's been abused. And then he has the most famous painting is the Mary Lisa. And then finally, this one is a troll riding horse as other horses drink. But this one was pretty famous also. Okay, and that's, the troll is the only last one. So he decides it's time to retire. He gives away all his possessions, even his clothes. And he joins a bunch of news. Black Sand Beach in Hawaii. Thank you very much. That's the end of the short story time.